Earth undergoes these climactic changes. It can be devastating not just to the environment, but to those living in the environment, both plants and animals. Although life is very resilient and life, as Dr. Malcolm once said, finds a way, it also is fragile.